If one of the top 25 high school basketball players in the nation lives in your town, you'd better do whatever you can to keep him around. Joe Golding doing just that. He hosted Chapin superstar KJ Lewis on an unofficial visit today. A rising junior, Lewis is a consensus five-star recruit and has offers from Kansas, Texas, and Arizona State. There's still a long ways to go in his recruitment, but head coach Joe Golding laying the groundwork now to keep KJ in El Paso.